please subscribe to Ride with VJ and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notifications. Hey guys, what's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good and welcome back to another vlog of Ride with VJ. Hope you would have already understood what could be the vlog is about. So yes, right, the vlog is about the CB300. Before talking about the motorcycle, I want to tell something about the Honda. You know, every time when Honda launches a motorcycle in India, that will be a regular motorcycle. Daily commuter, I would say. And right now, he has, think out of the globe and got this motorcycle into the Indian markets. I mean, I have plenty of things to talk about it. So just stay tuned. What's up? So finally I have got my hands on a Honda CB300. First impression of the motorcycle, handlebar and seat height looks pretty much comfortable. I can reach my foot very easily. So let's just start the motorcycle. Oh,
so the bike sports an upright aggressive riding posture coupled with the setup seat, which makes for an overall sporty roadster look on the motorcycle. The overall design language mimics the Honda CB300R 1000, which makes it stand apart from the other offerings in the 300cc segment. The new Honda CB300R comes with two rich colors. One is matted axe gray and the other one is candy chrome shape red, which I'm riding right now. And the bike is managed so well, you don't feel any vibrations at the speed level of 50, or it could be the speed level of 80. No vibrations at all. So now let's see the offerings of the Honda CB300R. The Honda CB300R gets a fully digital instrument console with an LED meter display that peaks in a host of information, includes speed indicator, engine RPM, fuel level and a gear position indicator, along with the warning lights arrowed across the top. The bike is also the lightest motorcycle in its class at 147 kg. Honda claims the CB300R gets the best-in-class power-to-weight ratio. The bike does get a rather compact fuel tank with a capacity of 10 liters, while the fuel efficiency figured is rated at around 30 kmpl. Design, I mean its own character. So the character, when you talk about it, it has got 300cc, single-cylinder DOHC configured technology, which is mated with 6-speed gearbox, and which produces 30 bhp and 27 nm torque. So it gets the all LED headlights and also gets the dual channel ABS. So the both the tires are tubeless and the rear tire is accommodated with a 150 by 60 17mm rim. The front side is a 110 by 70 and the rim size is same, the 17 inches rim. Yes, as I said, the USD forks, a dual split seat. I guess the grab reel is missing here, but still you have little bit space over here to grab. And the design, it's a tail design. It looks really stunning with this. And also a Honda branding here at the rear, just above the rear light. So with all that said, what makes this motorcycle special?
So do let me know in the comment section what makes the motorcycle special. Yes, I know the design itself makes the motorcycle really special because this is a really competitor for the other motorcycles which are in the 300cc segment. Maybe you can't compare with the power, but you can compare it with the design. People who are looking for a unique motorcycle, this will be the best choice for them because it is just out of the globe. So right now we have the important discussion, that is the price. So the price of this neon Cafe Racer sport motorcycle is 2.41, and that is the ex-showroom price. On-road price would differ place to place and showroom to showroom.
Let's do a quick ABS test. Well, so let's see the 0 to 60 on this motorcycle on the count of 1, 2, 3. It goes 60 on the second gear.
So now the time has come to hear the motorcycle sound. So let's quickly start the motorcycle. So how did you feel the sound? That thing you need to let me know in the comment section.
Alright guys, so that is pretty much about the CB300R. Really want to thank JSP Honda Kukatpally who has given me the opportunity to get this motorcycle in my vlog. So thank you so much JSP Honda. If you want to know anything about this motorcycle, please do comment below. If you want to book it or if you are interested in this motorcycle, want to have a test drive. So I'll just leave the details of the dealership, JSP Honda Y Junction, in the below description portion. Just go hit that link and just go for the test drive and book from there for the attractive deals. So that's it. I'm gonna end my vlog right here. I hope you like this video. So if yes, give me that big like and share this video with your friends and family. And do consider to subscribe my channel. It is absolutely free, as I keep saying. I already had said too many things. It's time to close the vlog. So stay tuned to Ride with VJ. A lot more to come. Signing off. Bye bye. See you in another video.